Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the success of our students as we prepare them for life after high school. We are looking forward to recognizing and honoring each graduate. We want to give a special thank you to our sponsor, Suncoast Credit Union. Suncoast is a proud sponsor of graduation. Whether your plans include college, entering the working world, or even starting your own business, take Suncoast with you to easily access your money and plan for what's next. Your fantastic future starts here and at Suncoast Credit Union. We hope you enjoy the graduation ceremony.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and proud parents and guardians. It is my honor as superintendent of schools to celebrate this incredible student body. Graduates, let me start by saying my heart goes out to each of you. I recognize that each one of you worked tremendously hard during your senior year, along with the past 13 years, and this is not the outcome you were expecting. It has always been our goal to give you a traditional ceremony, and I'm sorry we were unable to deliver. However, I know you understand that we made the decision to protect you, your health, and the wellness, along with our educators and this entire community. You may not be having an in-person ceremony, but think about the memories you have been and created looking back on your 2019-2020 school year. From the formal experiences of football games, to homecomings, weekends with friends, laughing in the hallway, and really trying to find a mask to go with your outfits, especially during e-learning. You've also learned some wonderful time management skills. I hope you are proudly watching today with a smile on your face, thinking about the memories that you have made. In a moment, you'll be hearing your name called and turning the tassel to become an official high school graduate of Hillsborough County Public Schools. Your teachers and family members have armed you with the skills and knowledge that you've obtained. I know you are eager to tackle this next phase, whatever that may be. For some, college or technical schools will be your next stop. Some of you will be heading to the workforce, and some have chosen the military service. Whatever direction you take, I guarantee that your world will change as you leave high school. And I can tell you, it already has. And as a result of whatever you choose to do, our world will change as a result to your contributions. Contributions that will be determined by how you will follow your dreams and ambitions. While we celebrate your past academic accomplishments and activities today, I want to challenge you to continue to quest for knowledge and discover your unique ways to contributing to our society. Although your next steps may have been determined, many of you may not have yet selected the direction in your life that you will ultimately take. You may find a new calling in this next chapter, or it may be several chapters down the road. Rest assured that this is okay. If going through a pandemic during your senior year has taught you anything, it is definitely how strong and resilient each of you are when faced with this type of situation. So take risks, set goals, and as you go forward, don't forget the friends you have made along the way, along with the teachers and staff members that were there to support and guide you. Continue to care. Care about yourself, your family, your friends, and care about this community. In closing, graduates, I'm sure you are gathered around loved ones today. Don't forget to thank them. Parents, teachers, friends, family members, thank you for joining us today. You have been a champion in education and life for these graduates, making a positive impact and shaping their future success. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Thank you. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020 from your Florida Orchestra.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations of class 2020.
Welcome to the Bloomingdale High School class of 2020 graduation. Please join me in welcoming Kenley Milton and Alexis Cole to recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now please welcome senior Natalia Ramos to sing the national anthem.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight? Oh, the ramparts we watched were so gay, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled
At this time, I would like to welcome Senior Class President Gabby Martinez.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the graduation ceremony for the Bloomingdale Senior High School Class of 2020. I am Gabby Martinez, and I am proud to have served as your class president this past year. I want to thank everyone who has made it possible for us to achieve this great accomplishment of graduating high school. Thank you, friends, family, teachers, and staff, for working so hard to shape us into young adults and prepare us for the exciting future that lies ahead. We have been primed and prepped to pursue our dreams. We have been taught from our parents and teachers that life holds no guarantees, except the guarantee that obstacles will be thrown our way when we least expect it, and it is our job to overcome them. With the world changing at such a fast rate, some may be intimidated. But know that Bloomingdale Bulls will embrace this challenge and take on the world like a stampede. I wish you all the best in whatever your future holds. Go Bulls.
At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce the salutatorian for the class of 2020. This young lady has worked tirelessly throughout her 4 years at Bloomingdale to achieve academic excellence. Deemed a National Merit Scholar finalist and a Florida State Scholar, her impressive course load has been comprised of 21 dual enrollment courses, 6 AP classes, and 9 virtual classes. Perfect scores on the reading and English sections of the ACT, and a near perfect score on the math section of the SAT. Earned a brag-worthy test score of a 1560 on the SAT and a 34 on the ACT. In addition to maintaining a high academic standard while taking some of the toughest classes offered at Bloomingdale, she is highly involved in a wide range of activities, both on and off campus. A master of time management, she is very active in all her endeavors. Being co-founder of both UNICEF and the SAVE Club, a clear picture is painted of this young woman as being an innovator. As a natural leader, she has taken center stage in many arenas, serving as co-captain and band liaison on the Crimson Guard, vice president of UNICEF, executive board member of SAVE, recruiting officer and executive officer of Air Force JROTC, and clarinet section leader of the Ragin' Bull Band. Serving her school and community is a passion of hers, and somehow she found a way to devote to over 240 hours to doing just that, helping with various school events, aiding at a kid's place, and participating in mission trips. She was a member of countless honor societies, including NHS, Beta, the Science Honor Society, Mu Alpha Theta, Tri-M Music Honor Society, Kitty Hawk Air Society, Rho Kappa, and the Social Studies Honor Society. She also received great many honors as she was selected for various elite programs like the U.S. Naval Academy Summer Seminar, the U.S. Air Force Academy Summer Seminar, and the Advanced Possum Space Academy. She is a shining star whose positive light and selfless spirit rubs off on all. She is an outstanding student and an all-around fabulous person who certainly possesses the motivation, maturity, instinct, and ability to thrive. The sky is truly her limit. With an unweighted GPA of a perfect 4.0 and a weighted GPA of an 8.84, the Bloomingdale High School Class of 2020 salutatorian is Jordan Chastain.
Hello, Class of 2020. It is an honor to stand up here and speak to all of you. Although we may not be together in person, I'm glad that everyone made it through the last few months to see this today. When I first came to Bloomingdale, I was terrified. Sure, I had already gotten used to the campus through summer band and guard practices, but now there were over 2,000 kids in the building, most of whom I had never met. I think a couple certain movies had too much of an effect on my assumptions, because I fully expected a mob of people to break out into song and dance, High School Musical style, if I broke the status quo. Luckily, that did not happen. In fact, my introduction to high school was better than I ever could have predicted. From Dance Party Fridays to Homecoming Spirit Weeks, to even just the person in front of me holding the door open behind them, you all transformed Bloomingdale from a high school to a source of positivity and energy. Every little gesture, such as helping me out with my homework or waiting by the corner to walk me to class, made my day just that much brighter. I can't think of a time where I wore a fancy dress and some unknown person in the hall didn't compliment me on it. The atmosphere of support at this school is awe-inspiring, and the credit goes to both the faculty and the students. Looking back, I definitely filled my plate a bit too high over the past 4 years, but I was able to push through and come out stronger with the help of all of you, whether you knew it or not. I wish I could say that I knew all of you personally, but I don't. However, even if I don't know your name, I know you contributed to the Bloomingdale High School community I have grown to love. You helped those around you, supported your peers, and held open doors for others to walk through. I am proud to be graduating with all of you, and I will always remember how you made Bloomingdale great. Go Bulls.
The valedictorian of the class of 2020 is an exceptional young man. Deemed an AP scholar with distinction, his extensive course schedule has included 18 dual enrollment courses and 10 advanced placement classes. His academic record is impeccable. He has consistently taken some of the most rigorous classes offered here at Bloomingdale and has maintained straight A's every semester. It is no surprise that he was a member of many honor societies, including Beta and NHS, and was even captain of the Science Honor Society Quiz Bowl team. Though his academic ability is tremendous, it should not overshadow his many other talents and passions. He is an elite athlete, inspiring instrumentalist, dedicated club member, and born leader. As team captain of both the varsity tennis teams and club soccer team, he consistently led them to victory. Throughout high school, his soccer team was ranked in the top 10 Florida teams and finished third in the state cup last season. A key player in both the Ragin' Bull Marching Band and the school's top ensemble, he led the alto saxophone section and played the oboe and English horn. The clubs most important to him were UNICEF, for which he was treasurer, and SAVE, which he co-founded and served on the executive board. His diligence and work ethic shine in all he does. A stellar scholar with admirable attributes and a bevy of artistic and athletic aptitude, this young man will undoubtedly succeed and excel in all his future endeavors. His unweighted GPA of a 4.0 and an astounding weighted GPA of an 8.96 is truly an impressive feat, as this is a fiercely competitive class, and his GPA was over a full point higher than last year's valedictorian. It is with great honor that I announce at this time the valedictorian of the class of 2020, Andrew Tidd.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am honored to be able to take control of your screen today as the valedictorian of the class of 2020. Before I begin, I would like to give a special thanks to my friends, family, and especially to my parents, because I know I would not have been able to make it here without them. And now, on behalf of all the graduates, I would like to say thank you. Thank you for helping us through all of life's struggles, especially the most recent one. And to the teachers, I would like to say something more powerful than thank you. Unfortunately, English was never my strong suit. So thank you for everything that you have done for each of us. I will forever remember each and every one of you. You have taught us more than just that the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell, and that the derivative of velocity is acceleration. And although I will not always remember how to achieve chemical equilibria, and I have already forgotten how to do a chi-squared test, I will never forget how you taught me to think. I will never forget how you taught me to wonder, to question, and to believe in myself. So for that, I say thank you. I now invite everyone to close your eyes and join me for a moment as we reminisce about our time here at Bloomingdale Senior High School. Are they closed? Good. Imagine that it's the day you've been waiting for all year. It is 8 p.m. and you're buzzing with excitement. Your hair is perfect. You look stunning. And you have your beautiful date on your arm. You walk in and there are shining lights that lead you to the ballroom where you continue to have the most magical night of your life. Now, for many of you watching, this is a memory that you cherish. And whether or not you can remember everything that happened, you know that it was special. But unfortunately, me and many of my fellow graduates do not share that same memory. That memory that you shared with some of your closest friends, that memory that you may have even shared with your current partner. Instead, we have a different memory. We have a memory of perseverance, of triumph. And this is the memory that we all share. And no, it is not one that any of us thought we would have had, but it is ours. It belongs to us. And it is our job to cherish this memory as another thing that makes us unique. Because in the end, it is our uniqueness that will lead us down the path of success. And so, to solidify our place as the best and most unique class Bloomingdale has ever seen, I ask you, class of 2020, to as you journey through all of life's stages, remember that we must wonder, we must question, and most importantly, we must believe in ourselves. Thank you.
Honored guests, faculty and staff, family and friends of our graduates, I am truly honored and blessed to stand before you today as the principal to celebrate the graduation of the class of 2020. Nelson Mandela said, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." I know our teachers have given their heart and soul to make sure every senior in this graduating class has the tools needed to be successful in life and change the world if they so choose. Before I address the graduates, I would like to acknowledge the relentless efforts of the faculty of Bloomingdale High School. While every step our graduates take in the future will be a service back to us, there is none nobler than those willing to defend our freedom and serve our country. I would like to take a special moment to recognize the students of the class of 2020 who will be joining the military after graduation. including the 5 Military Academy appointments, and a special shout out to John Mong, who was accepted to every single Military Academy in the nation. Congratulations and best of luck to all of our seniors who will serve, many whom have already left, but I hope that you are able to watch together with us today. To the class of 2020, what do I say to you when this year has been robbed of so many milestones you expected and deserved? I say that life will continue to have challenges and adversity in it, no matter what path you take from here on out. In fact, the more you plan, the more changes will come, like the last quarter of your senior year, like how our graduation ceremony looks today. Those trials and tribulations are part of life, part of what define us, make us stronger. What we must learn from times like these, like the last 4 months of our life, we must be flexible because rigidity will cause us to break. We must find ways to find the positive in the situation, or the negative will consume our hearts. We must come together to find strength when circumstances will try to tear us apart. You see, we always have a choice in life: to be a victim of our circumstance or to be champions of them. Either choice will impact the path we take and the type of people we become. And this mama didn't teach you to be anything but a champion. Let me choose to champion my seniors today, who I hope are floating in a pool or surrounded by family in shorts and a t-shirt on the couch, or even lying in bed still in your pajamas watching this ceremony in the comfort of whatever your own space looks like. The time has come for you to be your own hero and follow your own passions, even if it means leaping into the unknown. Allow yourself to dream, but don't just dream. Believe in yourself enough to come up with a plan. Stay open to new possibilities. Tune out life's noise so that you can hear your own inner voice, your own truth, and then follow it. The greatest challenge in life is discovering who you are. The second greatest is being happy with what you find. Everyone's journey is different, and yours starts today with you. You are the only one in control of your decisions. The past cannot be changed, and opinions don't define your reality. The only person you should try to be better than is the person that you were yesterday. Know that confidence isn't walking into a room thinking that you're better than everyone else. It's walking in not having to compare yourself to anyone at all. Continue to strive toward being the best ever, and never forget where you came from. And most importantly, as we asked of you at school, try to leave the world in better shape than where you found it. That will be your legacy in life. Your class, your generation, has a chance to truly change the world. We are all counting on you to do just that. I hope you realize the power you possess and you use it to make the world a better place. All in all, you have certainly left Bloomingdale in a better place than you found it 4 years ago. On behalf of all of us at Bloomingdale, we are extremely proud of each of you for everything you have done to make it to this point. Families, thank you for entrusting your child with us. You are the class of 2020. The entire world is striving to graduate with you. They have pulled and prayed for you since we were quarantined, and they will continue to watch and wonder with you to see how you will continue to pull together and rise above the challenges life will continue to put in front of you. We all will. Your class will forever have a special place in my heart, my very last graduating class as a principal. I hope you find a way to keep in touch with me. Words cannot express how humbled I am to stand before you today and to have served as your principal. Thank you for allowing me to be part of your incredible journey. I love you, and for the very last time together as a senior class, go Bulls. We will now begin to call the roll of the Bloomingdale High School graduating class of 2020.
Kara Danielle Adib. Anastasia Adib. Jorge Alberto Aguilar. Abigail Rose Acres. Gabriel Aginakome Apuero, Zachary Brett Albritton, Lance Robert Alderson, Ariana Nicole Alfaro, Victoria Ann Allard, Matthew Stephen Alred, Iram Nicole Alvarado, Isabella Alvarez de la Campa, Melissa Alvarez, Brooke Michelle Ansel, Christine Elizabeth Anderson, Luis Manuel Aparicio Oveas, Kayla Marie Arguro, Mario Arturo Arias, Savannah Paige Arrington, Merlin Avila, Christian Alexander Bonk de Jesus, Sophia Sundari Barksa, Noah Reese Hughes Barden, Robert James Barella, Tatiana Christina Barnes, Kamaya Brichelle Barron, Kyle Paul Berry, Gina M. Baxter, Lauren Ann Bell, Lawrence Micah Bellamy, Jonathan David Belmontes, Acey Benitez, Ryan William Bennett, Cameron James Berg, Matthew Angel Bermudez, James Leonard Berry III, Waylon Alfred Blackman Jr., Trent Thomas Bogle, Angel Gabriel Bonilla, Alexander Raymond Borden, Patrick Martin Brady, Sophia Brandon, Victoria Lynn Bratz, Caitlin Jade Bray, Alana May Brophy, David Samuel Brophy, Abigail Jean Brown, Isabella Somme Brown, Khalil Stefan Brown, Gabriella Lauren Bruzos, Joseph Jean Bryant, Nathan Alexander Buchanan, Rylan David Bujay, Batuhan Osman Bulduk, Frank J. Bunn, Jacob Berkeley Burnett, Jeremy Charles Butler, Evan Patrick Kakowski, Dylan John Cadel, Angel Renee Calderon, William Joseph Caldwell, Emily Ray Campbell, Anthony Marcus Campadonico, Harry M. Campos, Marcos Antonio Canals, Sandro Samuel Carrasco, Marcus Antonio Carter II, Kirsten Charisse Carter, Timothy Stephen Casella, Kevin Omar Castro, Caitlin Ann Cates, John Douglas Chambers, Bryce Roosevelt Chapman, Jordan Lynn Chastain, Joy Chen, Shirley Churistal, Zachary Paul Chevalier, Giselle Diana Cisneros, Jared Clark Jr., Paige Victoria Clark, Jonathan William Kleckler. Alexis A. Cole. Maurice Collins Jr. Ariana Nicole Colon. Emma Reese Connor. Gavin Lee Connor. Alana Marie Cordell. Alyssa Lissette Covarrubias. Alexander William Crawford. Corian Terrell Crawford. Corian Crawford. Ava Joymin Howe Crichton. Frank David Crouch. Caroline Crow. Elias Unique Cruz. Edwin David Cruz. Dylan Paul Curry. Jason Catino. Bryce Parker Cutting. Savannah Jane Dabbs. Jade Noelle Davis. Kiera Janae Dawson. Giovanni Antonio De Carvajal. Camila De Jesus. Antonio David De Jesus Crespo. Isaac Alexander DeMaster. Nicholas Morrison DeBeau. Andrew Grayson DeGraff. Jean C. Delgado. Basil Tyrone Denson. Neve Mili DePriest. Hunter Tinsley DeVoe. Jasmine Isabel Diaz. Shelly Ann Diaz Barrez. Jack Paul DeBala. Jacob Alexander Dickerson. Angel Naomi Dixon. Kendra Beth Dixon. Joseph Adams Dixon. Lucas Quellew Dolan. Logan W. Donovan. James Dorries. Ashley Morgan Dossett. Caitlin Marie Dotson. Kaylee Renee Douglas. Sean Harrison Dowd. Nicholas Daniel Dowling. Isavalis Doyle Gonzalez. Ashton C. Dunbar. Tenen Clark Dunn. Devin Michael Dyer. Bailey Nikita Eaton. Natalia Love Ichavaria. Donovan Miles Edwards. Matthew Eels. Arthur James Egan. Margaret Faith Elliott. Georgia B. Ellis. Jad Husam Elrabi. Serena LaShawn Elston. Hannah Corinne Elwood. Heath Alexander Elwood. Jada Avery Erdman. Faith Elizabeth Irwin. Christian Julio Espinal. Jerquan Isaiah Fagan. Nicholas Gianni Ferrone. Jenna Nicole Fast. Angelina Fidulo. Chloe Arwin Ferguson. Christian Michael Ferguson. Henry Fernandez Jr. Christian Jose Ferreira. Nicholas Antonio Fiorita. Alexander Curtis Fisher. Jordan Elizabeth Fisher. Frank Victor Fiume, Samuel Antonio Fletcher, Philip Stephen Fleetwood, Areza Marbelli Flores Morales, Chloe Elizabeth Isabella Flossick, Connor C. Ford, Jillian Olivia Ford, Ariana Jolie Frada, Cyree Jannard Freeman Salter, Abizer Frometta Soria, Maurice Lamar Frost II, Noah William Gaffney, Harley Ray Gagnon, Jenna Marie Galvis, Adelise Garcia Alonso, Ariana Marie Garcia, Marixa Liliana Garcia, Matthew Garcia, Destiny Jordan Garner, Miles Connor Garrett, Niesta Carla Gateca, Antonio Gain Geddes, Madison Marie Gurgley, Alexandra Marie Giller, Jordan Scott Gilley, Chandler Russell Gilliam, Tori West Gilliam, Blake Nathaniel Gladders, Anish Goli, Adriel Ivan Gomez, Dominic Lewis Ganella, Emily Joan Gonzalez Velez, David Daniel Gonzalez, Johanna Alexandra Gonzalez, Shayla Marie Gonzalez, Diamond Divine Gordon, Daniel Michael Good, Shelby Nicole Graves, Eric James Gray, Allison Mackenzie Green, Ursula Anahi Grimaldo, Leo Jason, Rhea Sharon Grimes Jones, Alexis Nicole Greiner, Haley Elise Greiner, Elise Kate Grizzio, Bradley John Gromes, Morgan Grace Garisco, Sophia Nicole Gillian, Melissa Yvette Gutierrez, Alexis Tamaya Guyton, Kendra Ann Hacker, Melissa Elizabeth Hagenbarth, Caleb Joseph Hancock, Holly Rebecca Hansen, Layla Marie Hardage, Ryan James Harding, Wesley Troy Harnage, Hannah Idell Harrell, Tyler Daniel Harrell, Kaylee Brooke Harrigan, Leandra Harrigan, Joe Peter Harris III, Devante Errol Harvey, Queston Ramon Harvey, Jessica Marie Hayes, Ryan William Hayes, Gianni Emma Haynes, Jamal John Henry, Adrian Leon Hernandez, Anna Beatrice Hernandez Sila, Diego Andreas Hernandez Rodriguez, Jeffrey H. Hernandez Jr., Jose Emilio Hernandez, Samuel Vidal Hernandez, Yesalis Herrera Felipe, Kyla Nicole Hicks. Oni Alejandro Hidalgo. Michael Wade Highfill. Janijah Lene Hill. Aaron Catherine Hillary. Victoria Sala Juliet Hinckley. Nathaniel Gray Henricks. Juliana Irene Hodges. Michael S. Horig. Ashley Lynn Hornsby. Cameron David Howard. Trinity K. Howard. Cameron Sutton Hewitt. Daniel Cole Humanick. Kirsten Leanne Humphreys. Odette Marie Hake. Christopher Allen Imhoff. Tori Marie Ingenamort. Alexander Daniel Eremia. Furman Hymas Uribe. Tyra Jade Jankowski. Jamari Denard Jernigan. Juan Nicholas Jimenez. Kayla Ari Johnson. Riley Elizabeth Johnson. Gabriel A. Jones. Madison Lynn Jordan. Sean Owen Junkert. Ethan Ray Kane. Iman Asbat Karim. Raymond John Kirker. Connor Paul Kernahan. Madison Rose Kinder. Naya Zane King. Nicholas Daniel Claren. Isaiah Joseph Kleeman. Eva Louise Klotz. Elizabeth Rose Knowles. Noah Jeffrey Knowles. Eleanor Joe Koski. James William Kowasik. Cynthia Danielle Craner. Nicholas Tyler Kravich. Kylie Michelle Kuhn. Sophia Carolina Labraciano. Jen Joy Langdon. Reed William Langdon. Jackson Andrew Langone. Nicole Lara. Drake Allen Latham. Emily Louise Latham. Jordan Sebastian Leith. Sarah E. LeBlanc. Brandon Thomas Lee. Jordan Aaliyah Lee. Julianne Akiko Lee. Katie Allison Lee. Aaron Olivia Lee. Nicholas David Lerma. James Tyler Levy. Roman John Lewandowski. Cody Joseph Lewing. Faith Lynn Lewis. Carter Michael Little. Jacob Ryan Little. Alexandra Helen Lachetto. Christian Lopez. Samantha Michelle Lopez. Eugene Timothy Lott. Jonathan Seth Lovett. Aiden Jared McAsinig. Dylan John McFarland. Ariana Ruby Macias. Jason Andrew Maggie. Tahir Andreas Major. Isabella Marie Manera. Jacob Michael Mann. Madison Olivia Manarino. Andre Marcelo Mancia. Lindsay Renee Marasco. Luis Francisco Marquez Ramirez. Daniel Lobo Marquis. Kayla LaShawn Marshall. Dominic Charles Martin. Logan Keith Martin. Gabriella Lynn Martinez. Alera Danette Martinez Molina. Chloe Ann Mason. Khalil Andreas Mason. Holly Rio Massey. Cade Christopher McCarran. James E. McClellan Jr. Quentin Perry McCoy. Michael E. McCray. Abigail Clarice McCurter. Alyssa Marie McDonald. Francis C. James McDonald. Nicholas Anthony McElroy. Naomi Nicole McIntosh. Garrett Allen McKay. Sydney Therese McLaughlin. Lizette Medina Cruz. Jan Carlos Medina. Oliver Manuel Mendez. Veronica M. Mendoza. Annalisa Diana Mangle. Connor Matthew Mina. Rylene Rihanna Marant. Brandon Miguel Mercado. Claudia Hidalgo Merlot. Samantha Mary Mertens. Alexis Ray Michael. Matthew Middleton. Sasha Noel Miklovic. Trenton Alexander Milam. Tiasia Yvette Miller. Yasmin Millett. Jalen Namont Mills. Fabiola Shakira Millord. Kenley Olivia Milton. Yolanda Monique Menefield. Maggie Gael Mew. Michael Miranda Rodriguez. Julian Renee Morales. Sarah Moliterno. Rebecca Elizabeth Monaham. Joshua Michael Monson. Matthew Joseph Montero. Miguel Alejandro Montesino. Elizabeth Ashley Moore. Maxwell Benton Moore. Riley Joseph Moore. Alejandra Moreno Trujillo. Chase William Morin. Samantha Mascaso. AJ Moss. Eric Isaiah Munoz. Lauren Emma Munson. Bailey Claire Merschel. David Wayne Merschel. Malia Sade Myrick. Adriana Lekina Nam. Isaiah Danielle Negron. Indonesia Elaine Nesbitt. Carissa Antoinette Neverson. Shabria Felice Newsom. Derek Nugent. Katie Sarah Wynn. Steve Vincent Nugent. Kenzie Nicole Nicoletti. Audra Lane Nicolaski. Matthew George Nonenkamp. Daniel Nunez. Nicholas Ewing O'Brien. Shay Elizabeth O'Brien. Gabriel Marcus O'Brien. Chase O'Hare. Diamond Yvette Ocasio. Kevin Rainierd Ochoa. Xander William Ogborn. Rosemary Neka Okoye. Sydney Brendolyn Olixak. Destiny Marie Ortiz. Karen Ortiz. Maximiliano Ortiz. Messiah Y. Ortiz Franklin. Savannah Hope Overhaul. Giovanna Odess Padilla. Daniela Padron Perez. Evelyn Palma Lugo. Brian Daniel Palma. Sabrina Allison Parnell. Orion Richard Pasquale. Samantha Nicole Patrick. Mackenzie Reese Patton. Asia Destiny Pedrosa. Adriana Marie Pellegrin. Kelsey Taylor Penn. Jocelyn Leon Perdue. Mariana Luzette Perez Torres. Christian Julio Padilla. Emily Rose Philpott. Brianna Michelle Pichardo. Tabor J. Pierce. Valentina N. Pisano. Colby Allen Pittman. Taylor Ray Platt. Derek Michael Plunkett. Paige Janae Polk. Monica Ponce Ruida. Connor Stefan Pucci. Peyton Catherine Pelos. John Priester. Sierra Lynn Pulver. Richard Antonio Quails. Christian Michael Quesada. David Quiseno. Anna Lucia Quintana. Jalen Matthew Rabot. Yusuf Manir Rumahi. Diana Paola Ramirez Aragon. Genesis Michaela Ramirez. Grace Isabella Ramirez. Natalia Diamarie Ramos Christensen. Melanie Marcelo Ramos Teneo. Kaylee Marie Randall. Alexis Brooke Ratliff. Fromsa Malachi Raymer. Caitlin Marie Reeves. Abigail Mary Rendon. Emily Karen Rendon. Mario Renteria Villegas. Elizabeth Reyes Hidalgo. Elijah Reyes. Rigoberto Reyes. Zarei Reyes. Emma Grace Reynolds. Natalie Jaden Rinesmith. Logan Michael Rhodes. Eliza Claire Richard. Chase Hunter Ritchie. Darimar Rios Abaladejo. Alejandro Rivera. Christopher Alex Rivera. Gabriella Patricia Rivera. Rochelle Renee Roach. Hayden Tyler Roberts. Tyrone DeMarc Roberts. Kendale Anthony Robertson. Morgan Lynn Robertson. Lewilte A. Robinson. Aaliyah S. Rodriguez. Andrew Rodriguez. Caitlin Rodriguez. Gabriella Rodriguez. Jasmine Adriana Rodriguez. Julio Cesar Rodriguez. Maricielo Rodriguez. Rosemarie Rodriguez. Brian Rojas. Melanie Rojas. Nayeli Rojas. Brian Ivan Romero. Carter Marie Ronnie. Haley Jane Roper. Layla M. Rosendich. Nicole Ann Rose. Tristan Carl Rosenberger. Aaliyah Christine Ross. Trinity Jean Roth. Shahid Christian Russo. Samuel Michael Rucker. Edwin Pascal Rudisil. Jacob Gavin Ryan. Emin Saji. Sabin Saji. Julia Aline Salvo. Yesenia Noemi Santiago. Brianna Nicole Scalise. Camille Schacht. Grace Caroline Schilling. Caitlin Patricia Schmidt. Victoria Lynn Chenoise. John Chester Sellers III. Andrew L. Schaefer. Ethan Hunter Schaefer. Aaliyah Latoya Sharks. Kevin Yi Shen. Serenity Lynn Shepherd. Samantha Shields. Courtney Leanne Sims. Summer Jewel Skirpek. Julian Spencer Slate. Sophia Isabella Slavin. Matthew Paul Smith. Elizabeth Marisol Sotomayor. Macy Elizabeth Spinks. Sophia Hope Springer. Olivia Corey Stakey. Javon Tyrell Stevens. Delaney Renee Stites. Angel Monique Stokes. Caitlin Elise Strawn. Jennifer Suarez. Jack Emmett Sykes. Deanna Renee Tate. Marissa Annalise Toschnitz. Sebastian Hunter Taylor. Zachariah D. Terhorst. Jacob Thomas Terrell. Daniel Nicholas Thomas. Sarah Mary Thomas. Tamaya Lachelle Ticcone. Jenny Lee Tyser. Andrew Nathaniel Tidd. John Philip Tierney. Carolyn Torres. Fabian Tyler Torres. Jose Enrique Torres Vargas. Taylor Grace Elizabeth Townley. Quang K. Tran. Anthony K. Trujillo. Daniela Alejandra Trujillo Arroyo. Timothy Andrew Taraga. Joseph Kai Tut. Jonathan Gabriel Vallejo. Daniel Caleb Van Buren. Carlos Guillermo Vargas. Caitlin Sue Vaughn. Caitlin Rose Vega. Deron Daniel Velasquez. Nicholas David Velasquez. Xavier Velasquez. Julio Cesar Victores. Nicholas James Vellante. Julian Gonzalo Villaveses. Jesse Lewis Vincent. Marvin Lee Vinson Jr. James Tran Vo. John Hui Vong. Frederick Davis Walbold. David Wayne Walden. Kendall E. Walter. Brianna May Walters. Damian Douglas Ward. David James Warren. Lindsay Jordan Winger. Nicholas Martin Werner. Evan Vickers Wessel. Grant James West. Logan James Westbrook. Joshua Anthony Wheeler. Caitlin Marie Witt. Olivia Cheyenne Wichter. Daphne Marie Wilches. Brock Caleb Wilkin. Nicholas Michael Willis. Destiny M. Wilson. Emmanuel Joseph Nguyen. Amy Wong. Colin Chi Wong. Peyton Edward Bright. Melanie Nicole Wysocki. Jackson Tyler Yarbrough. Samuel Joe Young. Jordan Clay Youngblood. Naomi Zamora. Zachary Edward Zelaya. Shay Lynn Zuge.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You persevered in a time of uncertainty during one of the most important years of your academic career. While this is not the graduation you expected, you have worked very hard to prepare for this moment, and you more than deserve this one-of-a-kind recognition. In the face of so many challenges, you continue to make us all proud, and I know you'll make the world an even better place. Your journey here may be over, but remember, you will always be a part of the Hillsborough County Public Schools family. Now let's make this official. By the power vested in me as a constitutional officer of the state of Florida and duly elected school board member for Hillsborough County Public Schools, I now declare you graduates of Bloomingdale High School. You may now turn your tassels. Congratulations, Bloomingdale. Go Bulls!
Please join us in singing the Bloomingdale Alma Mater, led by senior Emma Connor.
Bloomingdale, we say to thee, our hearts and minds will always be in your halls wished and for pride, where we learn to always strive. Bloomingdale, oh Bloomingdale, to defend our red and white.
Thank you for joining us and supporting the Bloomingdale Senior High School Class of 2020. Thank you. Go Bulls!
Congratulations, graduates and families. We are very proud of these young men and women and what they have been able to accomplish. Graduates, this is your time to celebrate. On behalf of Hillsborough County Public Schools, thank you for watching this graduation ceremony, sponsored by Suncoast Credit Union.